Hello, my Pulaski friends. Today we are going to do a movement exploration activity. We're going to head outside in a few moments and we're taking along these dice that you see. Now, these are some dice that I brought from my classroom. And you can see on the dice there are lots of different kinds of words. There are some words with movements that are locomotor. Locomotor means that we move from our spot, like gliding or floating or crawling. There are some words that are non-locomotor, which means we move, but we move in our own place. Maybe twisting or pressing or stretching. And then some of the dice have modifying words on them that tell us how to move. Maybe quickly or briskly or dramatically or backwards or sideways. Now, you can play along by doing the same rolls that we have rolled, or you can take some pieces of paper, index cards, and write down your own words, some locomotor moves, some non-locomotor moves, and some modifying words. Pull them from two different decks of cards and see if you can create the movement. Thank you.